Today, we're going to try a quick method to resolve printer offline issues
on your Brother HLL2370DW.
Generic drivers can be a common cause of wireless issues with your Brother printer. In this video, we'll verify your driver configuration to ensure a generic driver did not get installed. To check your driver configuration, open Control Panel and right-click on the Brother printer icon. Select Printer Properties. When the driver settings appear, click the Advanced tab and verify that the proper driver has been applied. The proper driver will contain your model number in the name. If your Brother machine is configured with a different driver, select the Brother driver from the drop-down menu and click Apply. If the Brother driver for your model is not listed, you'll need to reinstall the Brother software, which you can download from brother-usa.com.
For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at www.brother-usa.com. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe. Thank you for choosing Brother.